two out of three falls match, because time's not an issue, but performance is. Get two falls early in the match, you can head home before you even break a sweat. It's all about getting it done.
Let's hope this will last longer than that, Corey. I don't want to get dressed up for nothing, and these WWE fans deserve a battle for the ages.
Well, I think that's what we're going to get before it's all said and done.
What a forearm! Corey, just how careful do you have to be in a two out of three falls match?
Extremely careful, Cole. You never know where a fall could come from or when. And while it's easy to think you can afford to give away one fall, you really don't want to let your opponent get even one step ahead. Your victory
comes back into the ring. Oh, kick connects.
What a spine buster!
Hey, Byron, just like you!
Straight jacket neck breaker.
Champ taking the worst end of the exchange.
And just getting started. Look at this brutality.
This is how you torture your opponent.
Oh my God, this is hard to watch.
Appreciate him while you can, folks. He's not getting paid by the hour.
Uppercut.
Oh, God, some teeth. And he's taking this to the outside now. Headbutt to the back of the neck.
Oh, what a chancery.
He has been here before, and he knows what he needs to do.
Arm ringer applied.
Down for a European arm breaker.
Driving a knee into the arm.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Reversal. Can they go with the attack? Oh, he's got him here. He's got him.
And oh!
Face first.
Ooh! We must have seen that coming.
Oh, man. Meeting the barricade. Precarious position for both superstars.
Oh, gosh.
Nasty. The hardest part of the ring. Thrown back in under the ropes. And he slides him back to the mat.
Oh, down by the DDT.
Perhaps
quickly what's next.
Coming back to the ring, back to the action. Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Steel stares to the face.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Taking this to the floor. To the floor now. Taking this outside. This could be good.
It's a table. I'm not sure what he's scheming, but it can't be good.
Critical time in this matchup.
This is a time to dig deep. From the apron.